I'm going to show you how to take minutes or notes from a 2-hour recording of a meeting, audio or interactions in just under 20 minutes. This video will benefit you if you are a podcaster, a legal slash medical practitioner, a paralegal, a virtual assistant, a personal assistant, or an intern or apprentice, and you find yourself regularly taking notes or given the role of taking notes in crucial meetings like disciplinary hearings, arbitration hearings, board meetings, and the like. So if you're that kind of person, I believe this video will offer you a ton of value. My name is Daniel, and I help entry-level freelancers earn income online by teaching in-demand skills and sharing knowledge about online work slash freelance opportunities. So the tool I'm going to be using is called Fireflies AI. So this is not Adobe Fireflies, which is kind of for graphics and pictures. No, this is fireflies.ai, and you can access it by typing in the URL box app.fireflies.ai/login. So I already have an account. I'm going to just go ahead and log straight into my Fireflies account. Enter your email address and password, and you are good to go. So Fireflies has a number of packages. The free version offers a ton of features that you can take full advantage of. I think it is a very, very generous offer for a free version. So I already have an account. Right about now, I am going to upload my audio, the audio that I want to take notes from. So I'm just going to go ahead on this plus icon next to your profile picture, and then I'm going to select upload audio or video file. So it has drag and drop or select files to upload. So I'm just going to go and select files to upload. My audio is on the desktop, so I'm just going to go ahead and upload that audio. There you go, and here at the bottom right you can see it has been input there. So I'm going to go ahead and upload it, and then it will take some time. This is 2 hours and 15 minutes recording of a debate between some people. You can put any audio of your choice. Just a few things that you should notice is if you have a video file and you want to transcribe or take notes or minutes from that video file using this tool, I highly recommend that you convert that video file into audio. That will make it easier for you to upload on the internet. Audio is faster, obviously, and it will process faster and all that stuff. As you can see here, I think it has finished processing the transcripts. It has taken less than 5 minutes, so I'm going to go ahead and click on the notes. So this is the notes. As you can see, here are the notes. Here are the speakers. You can change the speakers. This is the overview. It has used its AI intelligence to actually come up with an overview of this whole debate. Participants, if you want to research the participants, you can do that and make sure that you get their names right. So I'm going to go ahead and label the speakers. So if you label the speakers in the transcript, the AI will automatically label the speakers and the participants in the minutes or in the notes. So it is cool like that. I don't need to label every time the speaker actually speaks. All I need to do is to label the first time the speaker actually speaks, and it will label other instances of where the speaker actually spoke in the audio. So right now I'm going to go ahead and do that. So this is speaker 1, 127 minutes.
People of the internet, welcome to modern day debate. Tonight we are debating the flat earth versus the globe earth, and we are starting right now. So I am Kaz, host of the Atheist Edge.
I actually got this debate from YouTube. Okay, there you go, and there is our debate. So this is the debate that I am actually making minutes or notes for. So when I pull up the audio, it will be easier for me to identify the speakers. So this is the whole thing. So as you can see, the host of this debate started at 1 minute and 27 seconds. So I'm going to go ahead and look for 1 minute and 27 seconds. There you go.
People of the internet, welcome to modern day debate.
So the host is called KAZ Kaz. I'm going to go ahead and label speaker one as Kaz. So it will go ahead, when I do that, it will go ahead and label all other instances or speaker one as Kaz. So I'm going to go ahead and label other speakers in this interaction or debate. So
if you don't know who I am.
So the second speaker, which is speaker 5, actually speaks at 1 minute and 57 seconds. So 1 minute and 57 seconds. I'm going to go ahead and look for 1 minute and 57 seconds. So it's about there.
I have just some dude who makes videos on you.
So he's called Ozian. Ozian. As you can see, he's speaking at 1 minute and...
YouTube name?
So speaker 5 is Ozian. Take this time stamp. And just put the same timestamp in YouTube to find out who is talking at that particular time. So in this particular time is Ozian, so I'm just going to go ahead and label speaker 5 as Ozian. Next is speaker 2. So speaker 2 speaks at 6 minutes and 52 seconds. Alright, 6:52, which is around 6:50.
So I wanted to thank Mark.
So here is your speaker too. He's called Von Zoom. So I'm going to go and label Von Zoom speaker too. Every time speaker two is, it will automatically label speaker two as Von Zoom in all the times that he speaks. So I just do it once and it does it the same in the rest of the transcript. So we have speaker 3 here. He speaks at he speaks at 9 minutes and 28 seconds. So I'm just going to go ahead and look for 9 minutes and 28 seconds.
The floor is all yours.
Yeah, hey Von Zoom, and what up everyone in the audience?
So this one is called, his full name I think is this. I'm just going to go ahead and copy it. So this speaker is our speaker too.
Yeah, hey Von Zoom, and what up?
There you go. So I'm just going to go ahead and label him as John Zaka. I don't know how that's pronounced, but there you go. And then speaker 4. Who is speaker 4?
I'm going to share my screen, bro.
All right. Speaker 4 speaks at 14:05 and 14:10. So I'm going to go ahead and see who speaks at the 14th minute.
Yes, 5 DPS.
I'm going to share my screen real fast. That's cool.
Go ahead.
Alright.
So the next speaker is Witsit, and I think that's it. We have identified Kaz, we have identified Ozian, we have identified Wonzo, we have identified John Zaka, and now we are lastly at Witsit. So I'm just going to go ahead and identify him as Witsit. Speaker 4, Witsit. And I think that's about it. So this will help the AI or Fireflies.ai to correctly get the names right in the notes. So that is the purpose of identifying speakers. Get these notes and put them in Google Docs. So it has already finished writing the notes for me. So here you have the overview, here you have the debate operating statements in summary. So Ozzy presents arguments for globe model. Here it has a typo. It is not Ozzy, it is actually Ozian. So AI isn't perfect. You shouldn't have to rely on AI 100%. Make sure that you put in your human intelligence, human touch when dealing with AI. So Ozzy is wrong, Ozian is right. Just a side note there. So you have the opening debate statements. Then you have the Michelson-Morley experiment, or however those are pronounced. And inside there you have Einstein theory of relativity, you have satellites and space, you have atmosphere and pressure, you have navigation and mapping. All these are topics in the debate that will help you create a summary of this interaction. I'm just going to go ahead and copy the summary, copy entire summary, and then I'm just going to go ahead and paste it in Google Docs. This is the summary of the debate. I'm just going to go ahead and increase the font for readability. You can go ahead and format it however you want. So this is basically a high level overview. It has timestamps. If you don't want timestamps, you can remove them. I'm going to replace Aussie with Aussie-N. Control Aussie, replace with Aussie-N, replace all. So everywhere it finds Aussie, it has replaced with the real name as Aussie-N. So there you go, how to create notes from a 2-hour recording of a debate. So it can be a debate, it can be a legal proceeding, it can be a research interview, it can be an NGO focus group or something like that. And you can use this tool, very powerful tool. Remember, this is just the free version. Imagine what the paid versions can do. Yeah, talking about recording video. And this is how you create notes using a tool like Fireflies, app.fireflies.ai. And that is exactly how you use it. Thank you for watching until the end. If you've gained value in this video, make sure you leave a like. I would really appreciate that. And subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell icon not to miss any future videos. And until next time, bye.